Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope all of you have had a wonderful Christmas. Today's makeup tutorial is on this beautiful classic look which pairs gold lips and red lips. This look would have been perfect for Christmas and I really wanted to upload it before the 25th, but I simply didn't get enough time to sit and edit it. Nevertheless, it is still a great look for parties and weddings, and we're still in the festive season, so let's just get started with the tutorial. I'm starting with the foundation, and for foundation I'm using my favorite one, which is the Estee Lauder Double Wear option. I'm applying it with the YBB Makeup Perfector, which is really really soft and something that I really love. No matter how much corrector or concealer I apply, it just kind of gets absorbed, and within a few minutes my hollows start showing again and I don't know what to do about it. For concealer, I'm using the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer, which is quite nice, but I just think I need to get a different shade. For eyeshadow, I was confused whether to go in with the MAC one or the Colourpop, but then I finally decided on the Colourpop one, and I'm applying it with my fingertips all over my eyelid. All the shade names will be mentioned in the description box below. And then taking the Body Shop eyeshadow palette, I am lightly defining my outer corner and crease. I don't want this look to be very smoky or very dark, because I want it to look glittery. I want the lids to just look nice and glittery. So I'm just adding this dark brown as a way of defining my eyes. And the same dark brown shade I'm using on my lower lash line. Then taking the peach shadow from that same palette, I am applying a little bit of it onto the inner corners of my eyes just to brighten them slightly. And coming to the fun part, here is the glitter. I'm using the Colourpop Supernova shadow in Walk of Fame. Now this can be applied directly with the applicator or with your fingertips or with a synthetic brush, and I'm using the Body Shop brush to apply it. And I'm applying it only onto the eyelid, and as you can see, it is beautiful. It's very sparkly, very glittery. There is absolutely no fallout. It lasts very long and it sets almost immediately. And then tight lining my eyes, again just to define them. I am also going to apply the Bobbi Brown gel eyeliner onto the upper lash line. I'm not doing a very thick eyeliner, it's just a very thin line. Like I said, I just want to define my eyes gently. That's all I want to do. And then the part that I usually tend to forget, the brows. So I'm just darkening my brows slightly with a dark brown eyeshadow. And we have the mascara. For mascara, I'm using the Myrinis Instant Lash Transplant Mascara, which has a primer at one end and fibers on the other. But I think the primer is kind of drying down because I felt that the fibers weren't sticking well to the mascara. To the primer, I mean. Moving on to the bronzer, I'm using my favorite Giordani Gold Bronzing Pearls. That and this Sigma brush are really something I absolutely love. Again, everything is going to be mentioned in the description box below. For blush, I'm using the Bobbi Brown blush. I think the shade name is Nectar, but I will check and I'll mention it below. And coming to highlighter, I'm using the new Colourpop Luster Dust in the shade Au Revoir. Now this is not for the faint-hearted. If you just want a gentle glow, a subtle glow, then this is not for you. It has a lot of micro shimmer particles, and as you can see, it is pretty high beam. It is really really beautiful and it's great for parties or weddings and stuff, but you cannot wear it on a regular basis. And then I'm also taking some of it and using it to highlight my brow bone, but as you can see, it is very very high shine, so I'm blending it out a little bit with my fingertips as well. And to complete the look, I am lining my lips with the Mirrorist Auto Duet Lip Liner. Though to be honest, I don't really need a lip liner with the lipstick that I'm using, because I'm using the MAC Retro Matte Liquid Lip in the shade Dance With Me. And with those lipsticks, you don't even need a lip liner, but I'm just doing it anyway. And then, like I mentioned, this is the MAC Retro Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Dance With Me. It is just a perfect red. And actually, I think I like this red more than Ruby Woo. It's just so beautiful. So I'm lining my lips and there, we're done. Just put on some nice pretty earrings and you're ready to party. So this is the finished look. I hope you like it. I really loved how it's turned out, and I love this combination of glittery lids and red lips. I think it's quite classic and it never really goes out of fashion. So please do give this video a thumbs up if you have liked it, share it with your friends, comment below and let me know what your thoughts are, and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye.